While the world slept. Late into the night, while the world slept, a light was being lit by a spiritual adept. That light would illuminate humanity for generations, showing a spiritual pathway to people from many nations. After just a few hours of sleep, Prabhupada arose and contemplated, working tirelessly at an age when most people vegetated, blessing us with a wisdom that we didn't know we were missing, explaining what a world with technology and prosperity was still lacking. With a dictaphone in hand, pausing, deliberating, recording, he exposed the meaningless materialism in which we were residing. He spoke of a God whose love could make our empty heart full, of a devotion that could make life's challenges meaningful. On this sacred day, on a sublime evening of 1977, he departed to be with his Lord in the supreme heaven, living as he had been living in divine absorption. He showed how we all can pass life's final examination. When desires crowd our heart, may his teachings be our vision. When doubts cloud our head, may his example be our beacon. May remembering his dedication become our driving inspiration. May sharing his message become our unifying aspiration.
Hare Krishna.